At first, surrendering what wasn't authentically me felt so vulnerable. Though the change scared me, there was no turning back. Still, learning that I didn't need to shrink or pretend I was something I wasn't. After thinking I'd die with a mask glued on my face, was the first time I felt alive. Reborn in the joy and relief of living a life that is mine, and no one else's.